It's a 1963 Corvette Z06 N03 split window coupe.
Selling it no reserve. Why is this car so special? Well, color, tuxedo black, red interior, Z06, the performance package. It includes a 360 horsepower fuel injector, 327. It also has what's referred to as the big tank, the N03 option code. It's a 36 and a half gallon big tank, also known as a tanker, which gives it the best of really all of the worlds. It's also a high quality restoration, Bloomington Gold certified, McCacken Concours Gold, original window sticker, the ownership history of the car, ironclad A-list collector Corvette, $650,000.
And of course, the accolades from the NCRS, Bloomington Gold, McCacken, people that really, really know Corvettes have examined this car from bumper to bumper, and it passes every sniff test.
We are not finished even at 7 1/4. Phone bidder, at least one in the house here.
750.
Unique part of the lore of these are the sintered metallic power brakes with a dual master cylinder and thin drums. This is the pre-disc brake era, so they ran as much technology into the old school drum braking system as possible.
We're at 7. So we're at 775.
Next bid's going to be 800,000.
750. Yes.
Correct.
I got you in. We almost missed that one. Almost missed that one.
850.
We almost
big jump. Yes.
Big jump.
Sometimes that's good strategy.
875 is your next spot. Yes or no? 175, yes or no? 875, yes or no?
875, yes or no?
Hammer's up. Hammer's
sold,
up.
850, sold.
Oh my goodness. Wow, he looks pretty calm on the outside after just dropping $850,000 on an absolute world-class 63 split window coupe and so much more.